Hi everyone, welcome back to DelCast Gaming. This is Eric, your host with Final Fantasy 14 Stormblood. Just going to continue the story like always. Today I didn't have to work. I had today off since it's Memorial Day, right, EJ? Today's Memorial Day?
Yeah.
Or something like that? It is Memorial Day.
That's correct.
And, So yeah, let's go ahead and continue the story. So I just came from mowing the lawn, and I had a lot of lawn, so cleaned all that up. This guy won't.
Craft us.
Okay, I remember that I had to continue that. I don't even know where to.
They changed
that.
It so there's it's only that stuff in there. It's like ammo, medkit, that, and then you can craft our banners. Go to the one outside.
Let me see if I can do that then.
Because
I'm a tank, it should be a lot easier for me to do that.
Oh my gosh.
Is this quarry mill? I believe it is quarry mill. Floors in order to get through to the next. Actually, you know what?
Behind you.
I guess I'm gonna have to do it anyways. They don't want to do it as Dark Knight, but it's fine. I'm gonna do it as a samurai.
There is one here. I can't work yet. No. No, not that one. I can't park it. It's a little bit to the left.
Best of them.
Jeez, dude. I feel so bad. You gotta, like, get me. There's a respawn beacon right there, too. Again? Jeez. There's a bunch of people at artillery.
I love messing with these guys.
Team right here. They killed me off jump tower. That's a GG's. Yeah, that crypto's insanely good.
About 38 RPGs.
Yeah. To him 3 times. Wait, no, we didn't die twice. We died the other time too. I don't know if I want to keep doing these customs, bro, because there's no way.
Songs. Final Fantasy 14.
I'm on 218. throw Josh in.
Brain and tacos. It's hot in here.
Yeah, it is. Hey, Alex, how's it going? Yo, Joe, Prince, user. Thank you for the TikTok follow. Appreciate that.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome back to DelCast Gaming. This is Eric, your host with Final Fantasy 14 Stormblood. Sorry I left off earlier. I was actually I was very exhausted, so I went and took a nap. I was mowing the lawn, and it took quite a few hours, and yeah, so I'm back now. After my nap, I feel a lot better now. I'm going to attempt to try to do this to get to level 50 or 60 or whatever level that is, and see if I can keep and see if I can get through all the 50 levels, so I can continue on the next Dungeon of the Dead or whatever it's called. trying to get through this fight. More than half the way there, so that's nice. To be really good at the Tower of the Dead, Palace of the Dead, whatever it's called. Thank you. there's not really a mechanic for playing in the Palace of the Dead. You just gotta make sure you all survive. Like, everyone has to survive each floor or you lose the whole thing. So you just gotta be a little careful, that's all. It's not really a mechanic though, it's more like a... Yeah, just... If you're gonna do it, make sure you do it properly. Try not to get killed. This is good. Like I said, though, it's very dangerous to be playing right here in this area. Just don't be stupid. That's all I gotta recommend. Which I sometimes do become stupid at times. still got three more levels to get through here. So come on, guys, let's get this going. 40 frames per second. I have gotten up to 60 frames per second, but that's off my thing. That sucks. Oh, then we lost all that progress too. Dang it. That really sucked. That was a waste. Hello?
Who's that? Okay, how you doing, love?
How was your nap? How was your nap? Is EJ awake yet? It's always nighttime over here. Usually not, but I guess it is every time I get there, come through here. If you lose in the Palace of the Dead before you finish the end boss, then you lose it, all that extra everything. So that's the only thing I don't like about it. Guess there isn't a way to get it up and over, huh? Unless it's through the water. Don't think so. Dang, bro. I'll attempt to go this way a little bit and see if maybe there's another way around, but if there's not, I'll just continue the story. I don't remember if there's a way out through this direction or not. It's been a really long time since I've been through here. I think I started playing Stormblood once I got into our house that we're living in now when we first moved in. I think. Might this be a way around? Hope so. I think this might be a way up. Heck yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That's a big monster looking joker right there. Sure that. Oh wait, where the heck am I going, bruh? I'm gonna have to run around again. Yeah, I can't go through the rocks. I have to go around the rocks. Can't fly yet. I'm partially trying to get the flying current stuff up and going. Closer. Oh look, I'm gonna have to fight these guys, huh? These aether currents I need for this. I don't know how many I've opened up or anything. Where's the guy at? That way. Hmm. pretty much done with this. So let's go to where I was heading to before. There has to be a way around, isn't there? Somewhere there should be a way around. Some things I got quests I gotta do here too, so might as well go get those over with. Yeah, I should do that too. Let's repair all my gear. Oh yeah, that's right, I have to finish, that's what I'm trying to do now, is finish that, so. How the heck am I gonna get over there is my question. Guess I'm gonna have to, okay, so the entrance is right there underneath that. Just get on my chocobo and run over there. My chocobo's awesome. That should help me, that should allow me to travel this direction now. Yeah, there we are. There we go. I could have went through that way too, I didn't see it though. Level 64, and that's level 63, so I'm just one level over these guys, so it shouldn't be too difficult. Oh dang. This is blocked off, so how do I get through? What have I not done yet? Where are the Palace of the Dead? How the heck am I supposed to travel to there? I can't even get over there. Oh, I'm on the wrong side. Oh. My bad. Went the wrong direction. Okay, let's go this direction then. I'm a local yokel. Third coastline. There we are. We're going the right direction. Let's see if I can remember this land here. I'm pretty sure I will remember it. It's just, I think it's the, okay, yeah, this is a, okay, this is a different land than I was going up. Well, actually, it's the same land, it's just, I'll go to one first and then the other one. To fight me.
You may be in luck. I don't see a single Imperial soldier.
Hit this Satherite real quick. I believe there's one more big land that I have to travel to for the end of Stormblood. There's actually two parts to each land, so I'm getting into one of the first. It's really weird the way they made this expansion. I like it. Gotta go up now. This is actually kind of like Asia anyways. The land is on a rock, on a like a mountain. There's different levels to it. It's totally part of that. Water. the direction to go, but I guess not. Do they have to give me such a stupid outfit, hat? Dang it, whatever. So I'll take it as part of my samurai, or my samurai gear anyways. Sucks, but it's true. Oh dang it, I was gonna do the the tank. Thank you. little confusing where I need to go to. All these slight cliffs zigzagging all the way up here. Careful, but I can actually die and I'll have to start from the beginning again. I don't want to do that. Thank you. that's the other part of the land. I'll just go to that later, though. I don't want to go over there right now. Because I have to fly to get over there anyway, so it would be a waste of a death that I didn't want to have to begin with, so... I think the way I have to go is up and around, maybe? Get there eventually. There you are. Gonna go back and go to the other person I was gonna be talking to. I should hit that crystal aetherite lady before I go over there. I don't know. Yeah, she seems close. Well, no, because the other guy's like right here, so it might be easier just to come over here and talk to this guy. He's not far. Obviously go to the closer person first. Geary. connect with this person here real quick, and that person there. Time, bro. Get to this fight for a long time to continue the story for the other. I hope I can make it through this dungeon. I'm only gonna play for another 20 minutes, then I'm gonna get off. I don't wanna be up too late. Sorry guys, my internet went out. Sorry about that, guys. I just got knocked off the internet. Hopefully I'll be able to make it back into the fight. I don't know though. I've played Palace of the Dead in a really long time, so I don't know if that's gonna work exactly or not. So, like, if I'm in a dungeon normally, then yes, but I don't know if this is really considered a dungeon or like a, I don't know. I don't know what you'd call this, it looks like I am still in the dungeon good. Thank you. think we died and lost in level 37, if I remember correctly. This was where I lost last time, so let's try to keep this quick and easy and not try to get murdered in the process. That's my hope for this thing here. same level I died in last time. It's the same sequence of fighter too. Hopefully y'all have a thing. Come back the way you came, you can level me up. I better run. Thank God we were able to survive. That's crazy, dog. Guys, we gotta survive through the next three areas. We just can't be playing stupid now. What are you doing, my guy? Don't be playing these games, bro. Can't be playing these type of games, bro. You wanna die? Let me stop the game now. I don't wanna die. We've been past where I died last time, so that's good. Hopefully we can get through this last little area here on the next one. Hoping. of the fight. Alright. We don't have any, like, powerful hit things or nothing. We're, like, bare-boned right now. Enemy shouldn't be too difficult. I think I'm gonna get off, guys. I'm gonna stay right here so I can do this later. But yeah, I'm just gonna get off. Playing for about an hour and a half, so kind of burn out. And as always, follow me, subscribe to my channel to get more content, and also like my videos so you can get more other watchers to watch my videos as well. Until next time, guys, this is Eric signing off with DelCast Gaming. Stormblood, my channel is DelCast Gaming. Okay, bye. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome back to DelCast Gaming. This is Eric, your host, with Final Fantasy XIV Stormblood. And I apologize for my other videos. I didn't realize there was no sound coming from my microphone. So I did go ahead and remove all the videos for that. And I'm starting fresh. I died doing that, so that's where I'm at right now, guys. So just give me a second, and let me check and make sure I got all the videos that I was just on. Off of here, I think I got one more maybe that I didn't realize there was no sound coming through.
Let's see. I can do that then.
No, that's not it. Okay. Oh, it's probably this last one actually. I forget that it kind of shows right there. Yeah, so the sound was for the video, for the game was up, but just not my voice. Okay. Let's go ahead and remove that one too, because I couldn't hear what I was saying. I don't see much, but still. So yeah, you didn't miss much though, so that's good. Alright.
Okay.
Let's see if maybe we can come over here. Sorry, I was just getting those blast videos off of there. So I did die. When I was playing there, so let me go back to Kagane,
or the
Yanksha. Dang, bro. You destroyed them.
I want my stuff. That's not me. I wish it was. Bro, what's your aim? What was aim?
Oh, like aimbot.
65 kills.
Oh, dang, bro.
We're 36 deaths.
You're really good.
8 defense, 4 captures, you already know.
Gosh dang it, bro.
Third game in a row. Fourth game in a row, my fault.
That's crazy, dog. You're an expert.
I know.
I used to be really good back in the day, too.
I did not realize that I was that good.
I did reset the internet before I woke you up for your nap.
Oh, thank you.
So it might have did something for it.
It is in my car.
Oh wow, about dang time, bro.
My fault. What's up, Dolan?
Almost 45 minutes waiting on this. I mean, this fight.
What the quack? No! Wait, I have to change your name.
You can pay to get your name
changed. How do you change your name? So I hit options, go over settings. Okay. Wait, hold on. Wait, account network, online.
No?
Wait, hold on. Tell me. Okay. I know, I'm in account with that word. User agreements, challenges, challenge alerts, group alerts, party, friend, manage, whispers, party, friend. Disamendment, Gorbex, text chat, network, locks, factor. Oh, found it.
What'd you find? Did you try the name change?
Yeah.
How'd you do it? Styro. Just Styro.
Sounds a little weird though.
That's what you wanted.
I know.
How about Cuban style lover? Cuban style lover. My character's name is Ehiro Ironheart.
Yeah. Your
name. What? That's messed up, bruh. It's not even that hot in here. Hey, some big foreheads are sexy, bro. I got a big old sexy forehead.
Greedy, where you at?
I'm trying to level up to level 50 so I can continue the other part of the Stormblood story for just my other characters later. If I want to upgrade or level them up quicker, you gotta do the Tower of the Dead or whatever it's called.
Hello.
Hi. My samurai sword?
Huh?
My sword?
Yeah.
It's a samurai sword. Oh, well, this is the Tower of the Dead. All their, you can actually collect these later. There'll be an actual weapon later. Right now it's just light, but if you play long enough, you can actually upgrade your weapon. Yeah. So yeah, I'm just trying to play. There's no mechanic to this. You just gotta survive. Because you can, doesn't matter if you have a tank or a whole bunch of DPS, that doesn't matter in this game. Healers are always welcome though, because healers can actually revive you, or like a magic wielder, so they can revive you as well. He just got that Riz.
No, we just got jumped by a full team. With their loadout, too.
You're not Riz?
No, that was L.
Do I have no charisma?
No charisma.
I think you got charisma.
Close. Jack Bulldog.
That was close. We almost died. That was very close. We almost died there. That was very dangerous. Slightly hurt. So who are you playing with, EJ? What's the...
Dalton.
What did he change his name to?
What the Quack.
What the Clack?
Quack.
Oh, What the Quack? Thank you. Heckles yuckles, bruh. Heckles yuckles.
Let me cook now.
What level is this?
It broke. Oh yeah, I left my phone on my bed. You know what I just realized, Dad?
Hmm.
The fact that that's the first time in a while that I don't just grab my phone. Because, like, on a lot of games, I just, like, I'll wait, grab my phone, and I'll just watch videos. I haven't done that before.
Mm. Cool.
It's genuinely entertaining. Also, why did they dye their chocobo pink?
You can color them whatever color you want. Like my old game, my old on the PS4.
Green.
It was green, yeah.
Yeah, I remember. Throw that thing in a vat of acid. There we go. Now it's green.
That's not nice.
It's green.
You're green.
I mean, the bones are green, but you know.
You're green in the gills.
What?
You heard me.
Oh.
You heard me. Excuse me.
Hey, I'm the one that coughed around this
house. Nuh-uh. I got to do it too.
I have a better cough than you. Ooh. Or a worse cough than you.
I don't think so.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I finished the Heaven's Ward in 9 episodes. This one's probably going to take me a little bit longer. I'm already in episode 5. I'm not even halfway through.
Is there prox chat still?
There what? Oh.
Because I haven't heard anyone talking. I haven't heard anyone of prox. Do I just not have it turned on, or is it like no one's talking?
Maybe they're muted.
Huh?
Maybe they're muted.
That's what I was thinking, but it's prox chat. Usually a lot of people are in here, talking.
Oh, that I don't know. What do you mean?
Oh, I got shot in the back. I got shot by 3 different people. What the heck?
How dare they?
She go underwater.
Why did you do that?
Sorry.
Don't get stuck. Keep going forward. I need to go fight these, or get into a fight with these guys.
My fault. I don't usually have to do this in the defix. Maybe it's just kind of like something.
I'm looking for the gloves that I think are missing here. Maybe they're in my inventory?
What?
I don't know where else they would be.
Taking this off the steel chair. Get out of here.
I don't see no gloves here. I'm supposed to be wearing. to be my weapon, maybe? My weapon. Oh wait. Let me look and see what I'm missing here. Sorry guys, I'm trying to see what outfit I'm part of missing, or where it's at. Kabuto, Bawagi. Let's see, Kabuto, Bawagi. Okay, I got those. Kabuto, Bawagi. Wait, that was too fast. They move so fast. Kabuto, Bawagi. Teko. Oh, it's Teko. 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 So the gloves have to be Teko. Is there any Teko gloves? I didn't see any type of gloves. Oh, there they are. Okay, Teko gloves. There we are. Oh, there we go. That's what I was missing. It was the Teko gloves. Okay. Okay. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I didn't know why I didn't find it. Now you should allow me to do the salute. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, bro. What I'm talking about, my brother. Here you go, my guy. Let me salute for you. Salute for you. Yeah, bruh. Taught you a lesson there. Hit brother. Alright, guys. I just didn't know where those gloves were. Okay, I think I have to continue the fight in this outfit. Save some players, some characters here. Beatamus. Oh, I think I see something I need to go get over there, so I'm gonna head on over there and grab it. No, not the tech one, the Aether Current. There's a thing over there, it's like water over there, or something messed up on the water. I'm not gonna worry about that right now though. Let's see, where am I at here? I'll ride on my chocobo. There's your Gary. Gonna play for another 15 minutes and then call it a night. I'm trying not to fight as many of these other characters as I can. I'm just trying to get the story done. Let's fight then. Tough nugget. Tech one. Actually, I might play for a little bit longer because I remember that those 45 minutes were with no sound, so. I mean, not only there was little side quests, but still.
There's a Call of Duty Black Ops 6.
Really? I didn't know that.
Coming out, I think. Black Ops 6 will never be sure who to trust and what's free. Watch now and get ready for worldwide review on June 9th at 10 a.m. So at June 9th, there's going to be a Call of 6.
Dang.
Or Call of Black Ops 6.
You've got to be kidding me, brother.
They are human actors.
Hmm?
They have human actors.
You got Cuban actors?
Human.
Oh, human? I thought you said Cuban.
Oh. Called six.
Oh, yeah. They usually do something like that every once in a while. It's not often, but it does happen.
Like for a game?
Mm-hmm. I see you, Gary, over here. Yep, thought so. I like you, Gary. She's like a ninja.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna tune to that one. Where the heck am I? In comparison to where that's at.
He's a finishing new caps and green pants.
Oh, man, that's a long distance. I'm gonna head on to this thing first. Original gear. Oh, wait, I have to go back down. Get on my steed and head on back down. This is what I like about Stormblood. You can swim.
Yeah, no, I asked you to swim earlier.
Huh?
Daddy, you should swim.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, my bad.
I remember that. I remember the first time I saw you swim, I was so jealous.
You gotta get the Stormblood before you'll be able to swim.
Yeah. Or just enter the portal.
Enter the portal?
You should dive bomb.
Dive bomb?
So, wait. You
want
your chocobo?
Can
you fly?
No, not yet.
Aww.
No, yeah, I can't.
I was gonna say, if you could fly, you could, like, couldn't you recall your, or hop off your chocobo midair?
Not really, because it's a certain height. It can't be very high.
Yeah, well, jump off your chocobo midair into the water and dive bomb into it.
I don't think it works that way. It'd be cool if it did that way, but I don't think it does.
You should try it whenever you,
get to fly. Yeah, I don't think I can get off my steed whenever I'm up in the air. I don't think it lets me.
Who knows?
Now, if I'm close to the ground, I can do it.
Man, don't
You like to play when I'm here, huh?
Huh?
You like playing whenever I'm here, huh?
Yep.
Cause not you're lonely?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I just needed a little bit of a break, that's all. I was kind of burnt out on it, but I like this game. I
get burnt out on games like R6.
Mm-hmm.
That game, there's so many, like, you can't progress. Like, if you're stuck on a skill level,
mm-hmm.
you just can't progress.
Oh, that sucks.
Because, see, I almost hit it. I was like, I killed people that were on Emerald. Like, I killed Emerald players. And, like, it was, and they were both Emeralds. And I killed them, which is the second highest rank, I think. But whenever I play ranked, I do really good. But I can just never get past the third of this, which I can't remember which one it was.
Oh no, my guy. I hope I'm going the right direction. Maybe. Maybe, baby. Oh, look, a current. Good thing I came this way. It's not the right way, but. Thankfully, I hit that.
I have 1800 CP, by the way.
What's CP?
COD points.
Oh. What kind of points?
COD points.
Oh, okay.
Like,
I thought you said something else there for a second.
What?
I'm not telling you.
I don't know.
Hmm?
I don't know.
No, you don't. I am one tired old turtle.
You know. Old man.
I know. I'm your farger. Be proud of your farger.
Huh?
Be proud of your farger.
I am.
How am I supposed to get over there? Oh, I'm gonna die. Almost died.
Hoping you didn't. Don't know how I'd live with myself after that.
Almost died again. Valley of the Fallen Rainbow. Weird, but okay. I did make it to the right spot. Okay, cool.
Whoa!
Dang, 51.
Nice.
Do I want to be this guy or this guy? I'm going to continue as a tank, I guess.
Yeah.
Just playing this until I get to level 50.
I'm already at 43. Shut up.
Looks like there used to be a crystal here that got taken or something.
Bruh. I'll go.
Battle pass for what?
COD.
Do you have money for that?
Huh?
Do you have money for that?
Yeah. I need a 1,100
card points. I have
1,800.
Oh, okay. What does that give you?
The battle pass.
What do you get in the battle pass?
Operators, gun blueprints, guns in general, banners, finishers.
You can't play regular Call of Duty, like, you know, teams?
Multiplayer.
Oh, it's multiplayer? Well, yeah, multiplayer, but I mean, like...
Well, I'm talking, like, it's called multiplayer.
Is it Warzone still, or is it something else?
No, like, it's Modern Warfare. It's Modern 3.
The game you want to play though, or do you want to play like one of the other Call of Duty games?
No, it's universal.
Oh, so you can play like Black Ops 2, Black Ops 3.
You can play Black Ops 3. Here, look, I'll show you. So, well, I can't really show you right now. But there's Warzone, there's Black Ops 3, there's like, it's multiplayer, like shipment, stuff like that. And there's Warzone, and they all contribute to the same thing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. There's the $30 bundle, which I would never buy. There's the Battle Pass bundle, which just gives you 25 tier skips, and that's 2,400 COD points. And then there's this one, which is... That would give me... If I had 1,400, I would go back up. Let's see. 1,100, that would give me down to 700 COD points. And that's 2,000. It's super hard to clear the battle pass, though. But no. It's not, actually. It's pretty easy. Never mind. I remember I played for, like, 3 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
And, cleared the battle pass. Because they had a multiplayer open, which was on free trial.
Mm-hmm.
For, maybe it wasn't. Maybe it was shorter. Because they had a free trial on the, like, multiplayer and stuff.
Oh, dang. I can do one of the other quests, I guess. So I'm waiting. Vincent was that. Where I need to be there for that.
We're not gonna talk about that.
I gotta pee real quick. Completing that is because I want to get to that fight hopefully soon and finish the last little bit. I got a long way to go. Just got the bigger map just to kind of guide me in that direction to see where I'm swimming around.
Bro, what is up with these campers? Oh my gosh. They just sit in corners.
I used to do that a lot when I first started to play.
There's two people, they just sit in corners. They just camp LMGs.
Does the one kill you die and you can't come back?
For surgeons, I can respawn.
You can respawn?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. I like respawning.
What?
Hmm? Almost there. I see my little map thing right there, so not much longer. It's a long distance to be swimming.
Thank you. right there. Just wait inside.
Oh, I can change that. No biggie. This is gonna bring me to the next dungeon here. Kind of going towards that direction. With a big turtle at the end that I'd have to fight. Forget that for now.
Oh my gosh! You just keep me in the corner. You freak. Found a blooper weapon too.
Just gonna go run through here as quickly as possible. Bro, you're just walking right into the fight, aren't you? You're a crazy person. You nuts? Hey, love.
That was not my best.
You said you liked the game, now you hate it?
Okay. my god, you can't.
That. I dance for pennies. I dance for panties.
What? What did you say?
I dance for panties.
What? No.
You don't dance for panties?
No.
Oh. Well, that was close. So we gotta look for the look for everyone over here. What the heck are they doing over there?
Crack one. Dead.
What's up?
Huh?
What did you say, Daddy?
No.
Oh. These guys are just looking to get killed.
Exactly what it is.
That's your son.
Yeah, but the problem is, I mean, that argument doesn't really hold weight anymore because you look at something like Tunu, and you see how, like, they're giving you quality products made overseas for a discounted rate. So you can't, like, where's the argument? You can't argue that you know. You can't argue that it's because of that is what the high rates are, because Temu doesn't have high rates.
Yeah, I know. That's what you're doing,
right? Yeah. So Temu, the only problem with them, if it's coming from overseas, they have now a local warehouse.
Yeah.
So the stuff that I order from the that says it's a local warehouse, it usually takes like a week to get.
Yeah.
But if it's coming from overseas, I get some. It's going through customs right now, whatever. It will take about 2 weeks to get.
Yeah.
No, I
hey, give me that. Oh, no, it's yellow. I need a white one, not yellow. It'll look like. Huh?
Yeah.
I broke
you. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
You know what? I can't stand either one of them, so they can both screw it.
Yeah.
I know. No, because all they're going to do is they're going to tie it up in appeals, and so as long as it's in the appeals process, they'll probably still be able to run, so. It's just.
I got all my goods. I don't know.
Stupid.
I'll let you go.
Yeah.
Sorry, love. Sorry about that. I thought that you were going to pick her up because, you know, you picked her up the night before.
Yeah, kinda. But she said she told you.
She did not tell me anything.
She said, this is exactly how it went. You said 8 o'clock, right? And she said, yes, 8 o'clock. And you were dropping her off. And you asked her, 8 o'clock, right? And she said, yes, 8 o'clock.
Yeah, but she didn't come. She didn't say, oh, yeah, you need to pick me up at 8 o'clock.
You should have known. That's like, come on.
It was my bad, love. It's my bad.
I know, but that's what I'm saying.
Huh? What was Papa talking about?
Next Wednesday, they want to come over and hang out with you at Neo during the day and then take us out to eat.
Alright guys, this is where I'm going to kind of just get off right now. I'll see you on the next one, guys. And just remember to follow me on DelCast Gaming, subscribe to my channel, and like my videos. And until next time, guys. Bye.